Welcome to Java cryptography architecture video. In this video we'll get overview of JCA and JCE. So JCA stand for Java cryptography architecture and JCE stand for Java cryptography extension. So before moving to this architecture, let's understand two important concepts, API and SPI. API is the description of classes, interfaces, method that you call to achieve a goal. SPI stands for service provider interface. This is a description of classes, interface, methods that we extend to implement to achieve a goal. So this is a fundamental difference between API and SPI. So Java cryptography architecture based on these two concepts, where we have API and we have SPI. So in JDK 1.2, API and SPI are split into separate classes. Example SPI is signature SPI, so it will have always have a suffix of SPI. Let's say you have one Java application. You have Java application that invokes an API to achieve a goal, and thus SPI is coupled with the CSP. This is a cryptography service provider. It can be Cryptex, Sun JCE, Sun, so it can be any number. So in here it's represented 1 and 2, but it can go to whatever cryptography standard provider you have. Okay, so now using these two, what you'll do, you will, there is a building blocks like we have key, certificates, key store, message digest, digital signature, secure random, cipher and max. So using this API we'll invoke one of the factory method, and the task of the providers SPI is to pick up the implementation class and give the instance to the API. More detail like in JCA/JCA, the Java application 1 is trying to get cipher.getInstance of AES. So JCA make use of factory method to supply instance of its class. So you'll find cipher.getInstance, MessageDigest.getInstance, KeyFactory.getInstance. It will go to the building blocks of the engine and it will look up for the service provider where it's fall. Let's say it's fall in service provider N. Then it will get the cipher.aes and its implementation. You can see cipher SPI, so all SPI will extend cipher SPI. If you want to extend your signature SPI, you can. If you want to create your own SPI, you can extend signature SPI, for example. Okay, and this instance will return to the Java app. So just now we have seen the provider architecture, so provider architecture make use of most of the factory methods to supply instance of its class. The default provider is Sun, and in JDK 1.2, in JCA 1.2, additional provider Sun JCE came. So the security API consists of the following package, like we have java.security and we have java.crypto. So the following example will demonstrate how to use the factory method to get the instances from the provider. Let's say you want to have message digest instance of MD5. You can also get SHA1, SHA256. So the flow of message digest.get instance will be the client, the user will ask for this instance. So this will check with the security who is holding this object, and security will go to the provider. So in this case it will go to the Sun. the default provider is Sun, and it will give this instance, and this instance will return to the security, and it will finally return to the message digest, and finally this instance will be available to the client. So once this instance is available, you can always get the algorithm and get the provider also. This is the one example of factory method. Second example, you can see the cipher. So these are the ciphers that we support. So for all standard implementation, you can always refer to this site. The cipher also take help of factory method. Get the instance of it, CBC, PKCS, 5 padding. And you can use the cipher to invoke APIs, get the algorithm name, get the provider name, the key agreement API, another factory method example, which key agreement, diffie-hellman, DSA, RSA, Eclipse curve, the key factory API, dot get instance, the key peer generator, dot get instance, say DSA, diffie-hellman, RSA. For HMAC purpose, mac.getInstance, another factory method. You can also get MD5, HMAC, SHA1, 256, SHA, 384. Secret key factory, for this also you can use factory method. Get instance of DES, you can always get instance of AES, ARC fork, DSEDE. Signature API, signature.getInstance. So these are the signature algorithms defined, which algorithm you want to use. So all these algorithms will throw no such algorithm exceptions if it is found that instance of that algorithm. So when you run this program, you can see message digest file, the algo name is MD5, and this is the default provider Sun. This is another provider, Sun JCE. Likewise, you can have your own provider if you want to use. There's a way to add the provider. We'll cover in next session how to add provider in a Java demo program. Thanks for watching the video. Do let me know if you have any question. And don't forget to subscribe to channel. Thank you very much.